Did you know that the most expensive vinegar doesn't come from apple, rice, or coconut? Instead, it comes from grapes and is traditionally made in Modena, Italy. The grapes used to make the vinegar must be grown in specific regions of Italy and have been aged for a minimum of 12 years in wooden barrels. A small bottle of it can cost around $100 to $200.